13th? Why did I put them 13th? Hello guys, and welcome back to another video on the road. Video, yes, there's a light there because my light's really dark. Without it, look. Yep, so deal with it. Anyway, welcome back to another Villa on the Road video. If you can hear rain and wind outside, it's like tipping down the rain. Sorry if you can hear that, but I can't stop the rain. Anyway, in today's video, I'm going to be reacting to my Premier League score my Premier League table predictions, what I did at the start of the season, basically. So, some of them are wrong, like, really wrong. Anyway, shut up, rain. We're starting off with Bournemouth. I put them 18th, they're actually 19th, so I kind of got this one right, half and half, really. They were 18th, but I'm recording this video on Monday instead of the Friday. I was going to record it because I already had like a video out on Thursday and I thought, you know what, there's no point bringing them out in a row. I'm going to have no ideas left. So I would have got this right if I recorded it 3 days ago, but they lost to Watford. Bournemouth are really bad this season. I don't know what's wrong with them. Normally they're a Premier League team what finish mid-table, I believe, like 15th is the lowest they normally go without getting relegated. But I do think Bournemouth will go down this season. Next we've got Arsenal. I put them 4th. They haven't lived up to any of my expectations, to be honest. They're 10th. They've been so bad this season. Here I am thinking they're going to get Champions League football. They can't even get Europa League football. Their 10th is so bad for Arsenal. I don't know what's going on there. They sacked their manager. I think they've got a new manager now. But what I've seen, there hasn't been no changes. They drawed on the weekend. So, and Aubameyang got a red card. So it's not going to get any better for them. Aston Villa. I put us to finish 9th. That isn't likely at all. 9th would be a dream if you're an Aston Villa fan. We're 18th, we're in the relegation zone. Do I think we'll get relegated? I don't know, it's hard to predict. Ask me in 2 months' time. I think it depends on our next couple of games, really. Like, we got Watford, we just lost 6-1 to City. We got Watford, then we got like Southampton somewhere, we got Bournemouth, Tottenham. These like next 2 months are going to make or break Villa. So next, Brighton. I put them 19th. I don't know why I put Brighton 19th, but they're 14th. They're mid-table. They're doing all right, Brighton, this season. We beat them twice this season, 3-1 in the Cup and 2-1 at Villa Park. Do I think we'll beat them when we face them Saturday? I'll leave that to my Premier League score predictions video. Next we got Brighton. Burnley. Why do I always get these teams mixed up? Burnley, I put them 20th. Don't know why. They're actually 15th. Yeah, 15th. They're not doing too bad. They're not doing too good. They're doing better than what I thought. Chelsea, I put them 3rd, they're 4th. Leicester dropped into 3rd this weekend after losing to Southampton, shockingly, and Man City beating us, obviously. But Chelsea have stayed 4th for, like, since before Christmas. I think they'll stay there, but I don't think they'll stay 4th. I think they'll go up to 3rd. I think Leicester will finish 4th, maybe. Next, we got Crystal Palace. I put them 14th. In my Premier League predictions video. They're 9th. Not too far off, but not nowhere near bang on. Crystal Palace are a hard team to predict. Sometimes they can be good, sometimes they can be bad, but they always finish mid-table. Next, Everton. I put them 8th, they're 11th. They're slowly climbing back up the table. I think when we had Norwich ages ago, they were like 17th. So they're doing all right, better than we're doing. Leicester, This is so embarrassing. I put Leicester 13th. They're third. I don't know why I put them 13th. It's shocking. To be honest, I thought Leicester were going to win the Premier League, but not now. Liverpool are going to win the Premier League. No one can really catch them up. I think City are like 14 points off them. I doubt, unless Liverpool have a stinker of the next two games, they're not going to fall off the top spot. Next, we've got Liverpool. I put them first. They're first. It's basically, it's no obvious. It's either going to be Man City or Liverpool to win the Premier League. Next, Man City. They're second. I put them second in my Premier League thingy video. Manchester City will come second this year. They will get Champions League football. I don't know how they're doing in the Champions League. I think they're through. I think every English side is through. Whether they'll do good or not in the Champions League is their own thingy. But they did just come to Villa Park and smashed us 6-1. But the thing is, they beat us 6-1, but at 5-0 down, we were still singing. There's this video on my Instagram. I'll put it on after this video is uploaded. Of us Villa fans singing at 5-0. And people, this guy's in his house, hanging out his window, recording it. You can hear it from, like, far away. It's like, it's amazing support, even though we're 5-0 down. It's the thing about Villa. Do they deserve our support? On a good day, yes, but yesterday was awful. Like, awful. Next, Newcastle. I put Newcastle. It's nice, Man United. I got them all written down here, by the way. I put them sixth, they're fifth. Manchester United. I think they'll get Europa League football? Yes, I do. Maybe even Champions League football if Leicester start screwing it up. But until that happens, they're just going to get Europa League football. Newcastle, I put them 16th. They're 13th. Newcastle, another team what are just in and out, in and around the mid-table areas. Norwich, I put them 15th. They're rock bottom of the Premier League. They're 20th. They are awful this season. They couldn't even beat us on a bad day at Villa Park, which is just shocking. Norwich are definitely going down. They're not going to do like Watford did, stay in the bottom of the table for a bit, then climb back up out of the relegation zone like Watford have done just... Well, they've done this weekend, they're out of the relegation zone now. Which is actually remarkable, considering like where they were at the start of Christmas. But, yeah, Norwich are going down. Sheffield United, I put them 12th, they're 6th. Sheffield United are probably the only... club to go up from the Championship last season who actually deserve to be in the Premier League. I'll probably get loads of backlash for saying that, but we don't deserve to be in the Premier League. We're playing awful. Like, if we stay up, next season's got to be better. If it's not better, we're going down. next, Southampton. I put them 17th. I would have been right a couple of weeks ago. They're actually 12th. Once again, at the start of Christmas, they were in the relegation zone. They've just gone on this undefeated run. They're just really good at the moment. They beat Leicester, on Saturday. Spurs, I put them 5th. They're 8th. Spurs have lost Harry Kane. We might lose Harry Kane in the Euros 2020. Whether he'll be back for that, I hope he is back because he's such a good striker and we need him in that England squad if we're going to even try and get to the finals of the Euros. Next, Watford, I put them 10th, they're 17th. The reason I put Watford 10th is because last season they were in the FA Cup final. This season, Troy Deeney thinks he's the best striker in the Premier League. I'm not just saying that because he supports the Blues. I just think he's really cocky. He's a good striker, but he's just like really cocky. Do I think Watford will stay up? Yes. The three teams I think is going to go down are West Ham if they don't improve, Bournemouth and Norwich. we'll finish like 17th or 16th, somewhere like that. Next, West Ham. I put them 11th. They're 16th. West Ham are awful this season. Like, awful. I expected like more from them this season, even to try and challenge like Europa League football. What? No. Next, well, finally, ending on a good note. I put Wolves 7th. They are 7th. Last season they got Europa League football. This season I don't think they will get it. I think they'll just finish out. So where are the places for Europa League football? I'll probably sound really stupid saying that, but I haven't really looked because we're not getting anywhere near there this season. But yeah, there are my Premier League table predictions. Some of them I got really wrong. Anyway, just a little bit on that 6-1 defeat. We were awful. We might as well just not turn up next time, if there is a next time. Hopefully there will be next season. Hopefully we're not in the Championship facing Birmingham, who are literally looking like they're going to get relegated themselves. just try and keep the faith. I know it's hard as a Villa fan to try and keep the faith, but keep the faith. Hopefully we get a striker by the end of the January transfer window. If we don't, we're definitely going down. It's a free ticket to go down. I hope you enjoyed the video, and up the Villa.